Alright, what's up everyone? We're doing the Marysville still. Should be good. I need to figure out who's going right now. Is it anybody right now? Who's riding right now? I'm not.
You guys are
different. Okay, cool. Alright, we're good. Dude, it's a little slippery. Dude, it's actually really slippery. Shit. Okay, it's just slippery. It's really, really slippery out here. This is how the hair scramble was. It was like raining that day. Alright, yeah, maybe we just pull off. This is not fun. It's just slippery, like I'm gonna kill myself if I try to turn it on at all. That was interesting.
What?
That was interesting. Hella slippery. I know, I wish I had mine too, my harmonica. Alright Neil, so we did a couple laps out there. What are you thinking so far?
So it was the mechanical issues we had.
Yep.
Roger DeCosta had to come out.
He came out.
Swinging with a spark plug. There's a dog.
Oh, nice.
I need this dog.
Oh, nice. That's the guy who got me a plug, Kyle over there. That was the man.
What a guy.
What a guy. That yeah, is. So I think we're going to really
like
head
the
out.
Linda Gates of moto.
Alright, so now we're gonna hit the sand track, get a little wild. We did a couple practice laps that I think you guys saw, and it looks pretty good. It doesn't look like anything's gonna kill us if we case it.
Yeah.
So it's gonna be bitching. Stay tuned. Real hanky panky. When we rewatch this, we'll know what hanky panky's all about. I know what the hokey pokey's all about, I don't know what the hanky panky's all about. Let's pass this guy. This is so fun. I'm guessing he got off, because I don't see him. Oh, he's at the car, okay. Yeah. Yeah. All right, people, turn the camera on. Now we're gonna go to the sand track. Finally, I think it's our moto. So we're gonna do that. It's gonna be sweet. Freaking rivers, which is sick. That's so sick.
Oh shit. Woo! Damn it. It's like something feels a little off. Alright, well, let me go put this my bike away and I guess
switch off again.
Yeah. That's crazy. Damn it! I gotta order a tire and change it this week. Whatever.
I'll do like two more laps.
Yeah.
It's pretty fun, right?
Yeah, it's crazy different, but it's fun. My bead blew. Super awkward. God, it's like first the parking spot fiasco at work with the element and now this. Man, bad luck. Real bad luck. Well, thanks for watching this one. I appreciate the view if you made it this far. This is hilarious. It sucks for me, but it's hilarious.